See ya.
Tap. 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 I'll finish this. Finish this! Finish this!
this.
Finish this! Keep on!
Yeah.
Come! Got it! You don't know when to give up, do you, Prince? But your luck ends here.
Hi there, little boy.
That's not all. Take this!
A ray of hope.
A pure heart.
Stop it!
Can you withstand an attack against both of your vulnerabilities?
Laharl, hang in there!
Whoa! Hold it right there! When a lovely flower sheds a tear, I am there to wipe its sadness away. My flower shall bloom bearing love. They call me the Dark Adonis.
Who are you? What is your name?
As I said, I am the Dark Adonis.
I don't care who you are. Interfere, and you shall regret it.
My! You are the one who asked moi for my name. In any case, I am not here to see you. Now then, how is everyone doing? You seem to be having some difficulty.
What are you here for?
Oh, how can you be so discourteous to moi? You seem to be working your way into quite a predicament. As your rival, I felt it was my obligation to warn you.
Warn me?
Laharl, do not be fooled by appearances. Relying on sight and sound will only lead to delusion. Open your mind's eye. Once you do, you will no longer be deceived by mere facades.
My mind's eye?
Now's the time to set your mind free! Awaken to your power!
Mr. Midboss? That was a wonderful speech and all, but I think you may have set the bar a bit too high for Laharl.
Oh, in that case, just close your eyes and plug your ears.
Now I have no weaknesses. The tides have turned, Medeiros!
Hey, Etna, what are you waiting for? Kill Laharl! If you refuse, I'll erase your memory for good.
Go ahead, why don't ya?
What?
2 years ago, when the king died, I followed your orders and poisoned the prince. So that you would give me back my memories.
What? You tried to poison me? Then that long nap was all because of...
Your ears are plugged, yet you still managed to hear that one line?
That's right. It was because of the poison. But I hated myself for working under Medeiros. I didn't want to go on living like that. So, I devised a plan to escape from under his thumb.
Then, why have you been following my orders until now?
You mean it's not clear to you? Let me explain it then. I was waiting for just the right moment to get my revenge on the bastard who ruined my life. From now on, I'll lead my life any way I choose, and no one's gonna stop me.
How dare you turn against me, you double-crossing backstabber!
The whining of a sore loser.
It's music to my ears!
Damn it! Brinnies, make mincemeat out of her!
Dude!
prinnies?
Ugh, you don't get it, do you? I just told you that I've been waiting for this moment. I bought out the prinnies you hired to watch over me a long time ago. Comprende? You're just a stupid fool who fell for my trap, and the prince was my bait.
Huh! Using me as bait? You're one ruthless girl.
Oh, Prince, don't flatter me so much. It's not like Flan or Midboss were part of the plan.
Women are scary.
From this day on, you're gonna pee in your pants every time you hear my name. You ready?
I'll finish this! Be gone! I'll finish this!
Here I go!
See ya.
Finish this!
Yeah!
forgive me. Please spare my life. I beg you.
What should I do?
Forgive me, oh Master Etna. Your strength, beauty, and intelligence are unsurpassed in all the Netherworld.
Well, killing a loser like you would only dirty my hands, so I'll forgive you. You know what I want, right?
Yes! I will return Master Laharl's candid photos immediately, as well as your memory. I'll return everything.
Phew. That settles that, doesn't it, Prince?
No, it doesn't. You tried to poison me in my sleep. You used me as bait for your revenge. What kind of vassal are you?
Laharl!
But I don't mind that side of you. A true demon is always full of ambition and aims for the top. As king, I'll need a right-hand demon like you under my command.
Prince.
Listen up. I'm gonna work you into the ground. You better be prepared for it.
Uh-uh. You better be prepared. I'll be watching your every move. If you don't prove yourself worthy of the throne, an accident may happen.
You can take my place if that happens.
Don't worry, I will.
That's strange. Laharl and Etna reconciled, despite all that's happened. I don't understand it, but I guess demons have their own way of expressing love. I'm really surprised. I have never experienced anything like this before in Celestia.
Hey, wait! Everyone! Are you not forgetting someone?
You look and act like a first grader, that's for sure.
My dream is to become a witch, so I can get a cute boyfriend.
Boyfriend? That's dumb.
Lovely. Sexy.
Hey! No touching! Boys of the world, be my loyal slaves! Who'd want to touch you? To say something like that?
Not at all.
Dear sirs and madams, I hope these dark days find you well. However, I, Laharl, am deeply concerned with the state of the Netherworld. I am well aware that unnecessary bloodshed is not your desire. Therefore, I am writing to propose a formal challenge, an event with my father's title at stake, the title of Overlord. The rules are simple. On Curse Day, in the month of the Adder, I shall journey to the heart of evil, carrying with me the official deed. The one who wrests the deed from my hand shall be recognized as the new Overlord. In the event that I reach my destination still in possession of the deed, I shall assume the position myself. To those with great ambition, I encourage you to participate. Sincerely, Prince Laharl. What do you think? Excellent penmanship, huh?
Yes, but according to the Netherworld calendar, isn't today the designated day?
That's right. I've ordered the Prinnies to spread copies of this letter all over the Netherworld. The demons aiming to become Overlord are probably lying in ambush right now.
Prince? Is this offer open to anyone?
Are you an idiot? Don't you get it? There's no deed for the position of Overlord.
Huh?
This is a trap. Look at what's happened recently. I thought that I might as well get rid of anyone still planning to claim the throne.
Oh, I see.
And when I've defeated them all, I will be the unquestioned Overlord! Episode 6, Laharl's Challenge.
Prince, I'm going to the bathroom, okay? Thank you.
right. Get ready!
Here I come!
bit.
Finish this! finish this!
Get ready!
Finish this!
Punk!
See ya!
Dead. Bye.
Prinnies!
What are you doing here? We thought we might as well give it a shot, dude.
What? You're not allowed to pull off a coup d'etat without me. I'm the one who's supposed to kill the prince.
Edna, it might not be such a good idea to announce that in front of the person in question.
We know a head-on attack is suicide, dude.
You have a plan then? That's right, dude. All right, let's go, dudes!
We challenge you to a game of baseball, dude!
Certainly. Drop dead. Punk.
Thank you. Kid, are you Krichevskoy's son?
Who are you?
Me? I am the Overlord of an alternate Netherworld.
An alternate Netherworld?
That's right. I tried taking over this world before, but Krichevskoy got in the way. Now that he's dead, I'll claim it for my own. You are just one of the Overlords that I will crush on my way to becoming the Supreme Overlord. Boy, what you see before you represents only a fraction of my power.
Well, that's really hard to tell since I can only see part of you.
Yep, you're just too big.
Fine. If it's size you're concerned about, I can make adjustments. But even so, a horrible death still awaits you. Feel my wrath. Here I go.
Splitting into 10 means that his love is divided 10 ways. We cannot possibly lose to someone like that.
Oh, Flan's burning with determination. You like this stuff, don't you?
Yes, I love this stuff. Now let's go, everybody!
Thank you. We've been waiting for you, demons! When the darkness of evil draws near, we appear out of nowhere!
The three lights of justice save the world with courage and hope.
Together, we are
the Prism Rangers!
Please, someone normal come out!
Cool. Hey, Etna, how about we do our own poses?
You serious?
You better believe it! But I have a question for you guys.
A question? Go ahead, shoot!
You call yourselves Prism Rangers, but you only have three colors. That's not even enough for a rainbow.
Isn't it obvious? We don't have any friends. Being a hero is a lonely existence. You got it?
Are you sure there's not another reason why you don't have any friends?
You guys are heroes, aren't you? Why would you want to be overlords?
We want friends, of course. If we become the overlords, then we'll have tons of friends. And the Prism Rangers will have all the colors of the rainbow. Here we go! Blue, yellow, transform!
Bang!
This can't be happening. Blue and yellow have been shot. I can't transform on my own. Curse you! Shooting before we even have a chance to transform? How inconsiderate! Are you demons?
Uh-huh.
Oh my gosh! I completely forgot about that.
Is your helmet on too tight? You should have transformed first, then come out.
That's not how it's supposed to be. A true defender of justice transforms in front of the enemy.
Juan, which side are you on?
Then I'll just have to play my ace card. The demons I hired will help me.
Is it okay for a hero to be using demons?
Of course! Justice must never lose, no matter what the means! Blue, yellow, your deaths have awakened a burning passion in my heart!
I avoided hitting any vital spots, so they should still be alive.
Evil fiends, are you ready? Face the power of justice! finish this!
Yeah! Ta! Here I come! Ora!
Ha ha ha!
finish this. Be gone.
Die.
You're dead.
This.
Thank you.
Prince, is this the heart of evil?
That's right.
No one's here.
Which means...
Now hold it right there!
Hey, it's Mid-Boss again.
What do you want? I'm busy right now.
Tsk, tsk, tsk. You weren't thinking of calling yourself the Overlord without first settling things with moi, were you?
I already settled things with you. Twice, as a matter of fact.
Silly you. Did you think that I was serious?
Weren't you?
Not at all. That was merely camouflage, so that you would let your guard down. Now, you shall witness my true power! I have attained ultra speed by training and training and training, all while wearing 100-ton boxers! Can your eyes keep up with moi? Here I come!